The angry Muslims cut down the banana plantation and trees and demolished a toilet belonging to Ahmed Mayanja, son of former Imam Uthman Ali Gawesa.
The lands which we have a problem with our people, there is a land of Nyabukara, we are in court. Then we have a land of Ruengaju, also we are in court. We have a land of Katentebere, Karambi. So those are our lands. We have also the title, all the land we have a title. So there is no body can say that is my land because you don't have the title. I don't think that you can be with the title. Also the Supreme has the title. All we have one land, the title. It is for belong Uganda Muslim Supreme Council. So our brothers and sister, you have to be cooperated with us so we know that you are not chasing you. If you are good people, you can stay on our land without stabbing you.
Farouk Senaburia, the Bukwali Mosque Imam, said they have demolished the plantation because they want to develop the land by building the county headquarters there.
We have put down this plantation because we've been having a case in court with one of our fellow Muslims who was occupying the mosque land from his father. Because his father was once an imam of the mosque. And after leaving the place, he left his son around to keep around. As you know, Islam and Muslims have been keeping together for a long period of time. But this time around, we wanted to use our land for further developments. And we requested the Muslims who were already on it, the one we can call the squatters, to vacate the place and we develop the land. But this brother of ours, the son of the former imam, refused to vacate, and the case was taken to the court. For him, he was claiming ownership of the land, but the court gave the final judgment that the mosque, the land belongs to the Muslims.
We are here as Muslims community. We are trying to demarcate our land as decided by the court on 31st last month. Initially, the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council went to court seeking judgment because we had wrangles between this land and Mr. Mayanja Ahmed, and we thank God that on the 31st, court ruled on our favor and we got our land. So today we gathered as the Muslim community, we have cleared our land and we are demarcating it.
The Deputy Resident City Commissioner of Central Division, Emmanuel Businge, condemned the act of people taking the law into their own hands.
Court order is genuine, rundi nangwa. Then tumuhe na guidance as well as maiso no kuteka court order mukiragiro rundi implementing. Bitu eno ingeso yokuata court order okamara gajia mkommunity okakule vintu otaine police rundi security kijumira muno nko office ya RCC. Kandi abantu bakikozere ntugia kubenge jinga na sazuna tukubaliza bagenze kwekodinga statement a police.
The land in question totals 5 hectares and is located on block 106, plot 13 in Bukwali, Fort Portal City.
Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar! Allah Akbar!